Using epoxy, I attach the knife handles together after cutting out the rough shapes. In the top left, you'll be able to see what they looked like before I started removing these clamps.